I'm your chemistry teacher Ajit Kumar, class 6. Now here we will discuss lesson number 1, what is chemistry about. Now here given 3 pictures are here. One is related to apparatus, second one related to matter, third one is related to periodic table. Now we will discuss according to this. Yes. Now first of all here given 2 points. First is substance, second is transformation. Now substance, anything that take up space and has mass is called matter. Is that clear? Now question come out in your minds related to what does air differ from a water and a pen from a pencil. The answer is yes, because the kind of matter as the substance they contain. Is that clear? Yes. About substance. Okay. Next. Yes. Picture already given here. Things around us made of matter. Okay. Now, second point we will discuss about the transformations. Transformations are a kind of change take place every moment. They are of two kinds. One is the physical, another is chemical. First of all we will discuss here physical. And in a physical change there is a no change substance. Okay. Yes. Question, according to question come out in your mind. First of all, yes, is there any change in substance when ice melt, water freeze and water boils, another word to form water vapor? Answer, what the answer is here? No, the substance remain water in all these changes. So they are physical changes. Is that clear? Okay. Next. Yes, second point. Now here come out in your mind. Yes, about the chemical reaction. Chemical change in a substance, we say chemical reaction has taken place when the carbon sulfur cellular bond chemical reaction take place. Okay. Yes. Now here first of all, chemical is substance formed by or used in a chemical reaction is called chemical. Okay, example, common fertilizer, yes, urea, do you know? And another is here already given, diammonium phosphate, DAP, superphosphate of lime, ammonium nitrate and potassium chloride are all chemicals. Is that clear? Next. Yes. How chemistry evolved? Yes, human beings have the continuously made effort to lead a better life. They have searched for medicine for cure disease. The start of Christian's era in Egypt saw the beginning of chemistry. About that time, Indians too work with metal, especially iron. They also prepared medicine from herbs and mineral. And the last more scientific work from the 8th century, as we will discuss now related to next points. Yes, now here the word related to alchemy. Okay. Now what is this alchemy? Before the chemistry, today modern chemistry, there was alchemy. In ancient time the word alchemy was derived by the Arab in Arab country from the Greek Egypt's word, yes, chemia, related to chemia. Alchemy was mainly practiced by the Arab, Greek and Egyptian 16th century. Altamin has the following two aim. What the aim? First aim, converting cheaper metal in gold. Second is searching for elixir of life. Elixir means imaginary liquid that would cure all disease and help a person live long. First of all, we discuss now next point to point. Yes. First, converting. Yes. Yes, you will see. First, converting. Yes. Converting cheaper metal in gold. All these claims were proved to false now here. The alchemists failed because their attempt was scientifically wrong. The Indians had extracted iron much before this period. Yes, you will see. The iron pillar in Delhi. Yes. Okay, if you will see here, there is no rusting because the iron is very pure. Where situated here? Yes, where situated? Yes. This pillar near the Qutub Minar in Delhi. Okay, next. Second, searching for elixir of life. Human being have always wanted to live long. So alchemist, yes, searched for the elixir of life. Okay, yes, experiment were made of sleep without success. Next, why? It's very most important why alchemist failed. The very basis of alchemist were incorrect. Everything is made up. The four substances, earth, fire, air and water, which were called elements. From the 17 onward, scientists began to discover substances. These four, the four elements theory was disproved. And now, this was the origin of modern science. Okay, next. The beginning of modern chemistry. Here, first point, Lavoisier found the mixture of hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, and that's why when the detonated and water drop are formed. Second point, the oxygen had been prepared earlier by the Presley but was identified by Lavoisier. And third point, the several elements were discovered and today the number is 118 or so. Now here some element, and first, now here is hydrogen, second one is oxygen, third one is related to nitrogen and carbon, and next, yes, sulfur, and next, iron and silver, copper and gold, etc. When the last point is already here, when two or more element combined together, a compound is formed. Example, water. Now here equation are already given, H2 plus O equal to H2O. Okay, next time we will discuss about the equation. Next, classifications of elements. Now here, by the 19th century, a large number of elements had been discovered. Now, picture already here, John Dalton. John Dalton was born 6 September 1766 in England. He gave atomic theory in 1803. Next, Mendeleev. He was the famous scientist. Mendeleev is the best known for the classification of elements. Mendeleev presented a table called periodic tables of elements. Periodic divided into group and period. the now here is given points the concept of atom and molecules. In 1803 Dalton gave the concept of atom. Yes, now here we will discuss about the atom. The smallest parts of elements is made of an atom. All atoms of elements all lie. What the atoms of the different elements are different. Now we will see again atom. The smallest parts. Do you understand? Smallest parts an element is made of is an atom. All atoms of elements are similar, but the atom of different elements are different. And the last commandment here, even all atom, yes, this is the last. An atom may combine with other atom of the same elements to form a molecules of the element. Okay. Now we will discuss. See, now given picture is here. Yes, hydrogen. Yes, you will see is hydrogen. Another oxygen. You will see. And the last water. You will see here. Here another word. We will call here combined together. Yes, H2O. Yes, this molecule is H2O molecule. Okay, now one oxygen and two hydrogen atom are here combined together. Okay, next. Now students, here you will see picture, periodic tables of element you will see. Observe at home carefully and read. Next time I will give explanation about related to periodic table of elements. Another, you will observe this picture already given in your book, common laboratory apparatus. So you will observe and read. Next time I will explain. Okay, thank you students.